All right, thanks for logging on to WDSU.com. I'm Fletcher Mackel. He's Jim Mora, coach. Big win for the Saints on Sunday night. Do you think they can run the table the rest of the way when you look at their schedule? Tennessee, Minnesota, Atlanta, and Carolina.
I think they can beat Minnesota and Carolina. I think it's going to be – Tennessee's playing pretty good, yeah. But I think they'll beat them. Atlanta game, I think they'll beat them. I think they'll win all four, but that's hard to do, you know, and that would be – finishing the season with 8 straight wins, that's very difficult to do, but they're capable of it. They're better than all 4 of those teams, so let's see what happens.
And final question here, how good is Drew Brees? I mean, we talk about it nonstop. Everybody here talks about it nonstop. Is it somewhat amazing to someone who spent a life in football as to what he's doing, how precise he is, and right. The numbers he's putting up?
He's a great player. He's going to go down as one of the all-time great quarterbacks in the history of the league. Every time he steps on the field now, he seems to break records. Not a record, but multiple records. Future Hall of Famer, without a doubt. So he's a terrific, terrific football player. And he's at the prime of his career right now.
I think everybody watching right now online agrees with you. He's Jim Mora. I'm Fletcher Mackel. Thanks for logging on to WDSU.com.